Hello, world. I'm painting a watercolor portrait for you today. I saw a video of Ikuta Erika singing Kono Negai from the Japanese version of the Disney movie Wish. I've put a link down below. Her costume and singing motivated me to paint her. This will definitely be a challenge. I'm doing my initial sketch on hot pressed paper. Next, I'll use masking fluid to block out all the really bright areas, like the shine in the eyes and jewels. It works great even though the painting looks a bit weird until I remove it. I use wet onto wet to paint the background first. It helps me see the colors in their proper setting. Otherwise, I tend to make everything way too pale. For lighter skin, I like using combinations of rose, yellow, and purple. I also add a bit of green and blue. I use a technique called glazing with several layers of color. But when watercolors dry, they always end up looking lighter. I usually misjudge that, so everything looks pretty bland and weak right now. I typically want to quit at this point since all my paintings go through this ugly stage. It's definitely a struggle for me to not get discouraged. But if I'm able to paint the eyes, that usually gives me motivation to continue since the portrait seems like it's coming alive. Painting here is always fun because I can be a lot more loose and free. That's another reason why I sometimes like to paint anime characters, since I can have more creative freedom. The last part is what I call the fine-tuning stage. I stare at a photo of the subject and stare back at the painting and do that over and over to see all the problem areas. Then I try to fix those problems if I can. So, what do you think? I can see lots of areas to improve, but I'm mostly happy that I'm a bit better than last year. I hope I can make even better art for everyone in the future.